actually pet her. Some people actually turn them over and pet the belly. But so yeah, they live for about 15 years, supposedly.
That's amazing.
In the wild. And she is, people always ask me if she's venomous. They're slightly venomous. So you wouldn't want to get bit.
Which isn't very comforting, actually.
You would not want to get bit by them because they've got huge fangs. Oh, he's really going to town. There you go. But they don't bite.
You want to try it? No, thank you.